Jackie, for your final exposure, I have 3 boxes in front of me. They're filled with approximately 200 butterflies. Jackie tends to be cool, calm, and collected before each exposure. It's quite likely that the butterflies will, in fact, fly towards her and land on her. It's gonna be important that she stand still and not run. What I'm gonna ask you to do is open each box one by one and release the butterflies.
Really? You understand this is my worst nightmare, right?
Butterflies love me. They come to attack me.
They're gonna come at my face.
Okay, let's test it out. Let's see. Lift the lid off. Let's do this. You're okay. You're okay. Come here. You're okay. You're okay. All right, there's one right behind you. You're okay. It's not on you. Okay. No, 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 no. No ducking. Okay. We got it. We got to get the ducking thing down. I know it's scary.
They come on my face.
Okay, let's try a second box. You're good, you're good. No ducking. Try not to duck. Try not to duck. My body wanted to just run out of there and jump into water. And my head was telling me, stay put, stay put. You can handle this. Let's try to get the third box open, huh? Slow everything down. There's one on your shoulder right here. See it? Okay, you're doing great. You're doing great. Relax your arms.
Oh, it's on my skin. It's on my skin.
Okay. It's okay. You're doing great. Relax your arms. There you go. The less you react, the stronger you'll get. You're doing great. Still on your shoulder.
Wow, there's one in your hair.
Really?
Yeah.
There you go.
That's kind of pretty.
Isn't that awesome?
Part of me is so proud that I'm doing this, that I'm here right now. Having one in the palm of my hand, it was amazing.
But look at you! Are they hurting you?
No.
Right? I'm gonna let you enjoy this for a little bit. Sit with the unpredictability, okay? Jackie is doing fabulous. The butterflies are landing on her. She's holding them. She is doing great.
When I walked in, my anxiety level was about a 15 out of 10. And now it's about a 5. Like, I feel like I'm handling this okay.
This is a huge victory for me. I think that I've come a long way.